Hey everyone, so I'm gonna talk a little slowly today because a lot of you guys are saying that I talk really fast and you're not able to get me. So I'm just trying to tone myself down and speak a little slowly. So today I'm going to be reviewing the Lakmé Lip Love, which are a new range of lip balms launched by Lakmé, as I just said. They come in 4 variants and I wasn't able to get my hand on the 4th one, which is in the shade orange. I got my hand on the vanilla, strawberry and cherry flavor, and this is how they look like. Their outer packaging looks like this. I kept it so that, you know, I can show them to you guys. They retail for 200 rupees, which is more than what the Maybelline Baby Lips retail for, and they have all their information at the back. They do not, however, state the ingredients, which I don't like, and you get 3.8 grams of lip balm for 200 rupees. So they say that they are tinted sticks with balmy cores, and they do have SPF 15 as well. I would have the lip swatches right now so you can see how these colors looks on my lip. These colors look on my lips. So I'm gonna swatch these three on my lips and you can see the shades more clearly on my lips then. The first shade we're gonna try is gonna be the vanilla one. If you apply only one layer of it, it's fine. But if you're like me and you don't get satisfaction out of a lip balm until and unless you go about 3-4 times on your lip, then this would leave a weird white layer over your lips. You would see it once I apply this on my lips. Clearly see that it leaves sort of a white film over your lips. So if you're planning to wear this just on its own, this might not be a good option. Underneath a lipstick, maybe, but on its own, this is not a good option. So I really don't understand why they have made an actual lip balm with a tint which would make your lips look weird. Next up is the strawberry flavor. This is a really pretty and sweet tint. I really like the tint that it gives. It's not over the top. It's perfect for, you know, just blah days when you don't feel like doing anything. This is really good and just, you know, gives a very soft and nice tint. But then again, the tint shows up only if you apply it 4 to 5 times over your lips. The last one is the darkest shade, which is the shade cherry. It looks red in the tube, but it obviously doesn't come out to be that red. I'm gonna show you how this color looks on my lips. Those are the lip swatches. I'm also gonna swatch them for you on the back of my hand so you can also see. So vanilla. There isn't much a tint on my hand, but on my lips, as you have seen, it looks whitish and weird. Strawberry. There's just this slight tint which I actually really like. Then cherry. This is the most pigmented shade of them all. Now coming to the fragrances, I do think that, you know, the strawberry one smells like strawberry, but the cherry one has like a really chemically fragrance. I'm not sure if you would get it, but it looks like a chemical strawberry. And the vanilla one smells like vanilla, which I like because I really like my lip balms to be have a good nice fragrance. I don't really like fragrance in other things, but in my lip balms, I do like a little bit of fragrance. Now coming to the actual point, the packaging is really cheap. It looks and feels really cheap. The plastic looks, it's gonna like break any moment, which I really don't like. For 200 rupees, you should at least give something that, you know, feels really good. But the plastic feels really cheap. Not good on that part. Coming on to the lip balm part, it's an okay lip balm. It's nothing great. I would any day pick up my Maybelline Baby Lips Electropop over these. I know that would have been the most major question that you guys would have asked me. Like, would you like your Maybelline ones or would you like your these ones? Maybelline Baby Lips any day. Coming to their most basic claim that they have a balmy core and color of, you know, hint of color on these sides. As Komal from Delhi Fashion Blogger also noticed, I also noticed the first thing that these resemble the L18 lipsticks and they also give a lot of color while being a lot moisturizing as well. So why pick up these and those retail for 110 rupees while these are 200 rupees? So I do think this is not a good buy. I bought all three shades, like there are 4 shades, but I've got 3 shades. So I will finish them off because I've spent my hard-earned money on it. But otherwise, I wouldn't recommend these to you guys. It's a short and sweet review where I tell you that this is not worth a buy. I don't know what's happened to Lakmé. The thing is that they're trying to launch a lot of products, but they're not working on the quality. I would really sincerely like to tell them that, you know, you might launch just one product in a year, but make sure that its quality is top notch, because this is not good. I just did not like these for the simple fact that even if they were priced for $100, I would have picked up my Maybelline Baby Lips, because they're a lot more moisturizing than these are. I need to touch them up in about 2 to 3 hours, while my Maybelline Baby Lips easily last for 5 hours. I'm really, really sorry, but my throat is giving me a really, really bad time and I'm starting to cry now. So sorry. Did not plan this out. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this review and it was helpful for you. And before my tears start to fall down in a stream, I need to bid adieu to you guys. And yes, I will have all my social media links in the bottom bar, along with an address where you can send me letters and things. And I will see you guys day after tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye.